포트폴리오를 다양하게 하는 것이죠. They say, they are trying to invest their money to the portfolio, all kind of 실물 자산, real asset. 자, 그렇습니다. 지금 18분이 경과하고 있죠. How to say Honda Group in English? Honda Group 하면 되겠죠. Honda Group is bankrupt. 파산했다. Bankrupt이죠. Bankrupt. 2021 December, China's great 부동산 개발 업체. How to say 부동산 개발 업체 in English? Real estate development company죠. The greatest real estate development company, which is Honda Group, had bankrupt in 2021 December. But the bankrupt of the Honda Group's doesn't give the impact to the Korean real estate market. 결과론적이긴 하지만은 국내 부동산 시장에 별다른 영향을 미치지 못했습니다. This is the real result theory. But the bankrupt of the Honda Group doesn't gave the big impact toward the Korean real estate market. That's good for the Korean real estate market. 자, 그건 그렇고요. 자, 또 뭐가 있습니까? These days is a small episode. These days, you know, elementary schools, schoolers, they get about 5,000 allowance a week. About $5 allowance a week, but they cannot buy that much snacks, you know. Couple years ago, they can buy the, you know, 4 or 5 packs of snacks, but these days, they barely can get the 4 bags of snacks, just they can buy the 3 packs of snacks. Because everything's price is up, such as flour price is up and the butter price is up. That's why. And the snacks price is up right now. 자, that's why, because of the inflation, you know, today's $10, less value. That will be the less value for next year's value. That's why if you borrow the money, you should pay the interest. That is the 시간 비용에 대한데, that is the compensation for the time expenses. When you borrow the money, that's why people borrow money and buy the house. 자, 재밌었습니까? That's all today. Appreciate it. Thank you for your watching. Subscribe it. Set up the notice ring. You get compliments. See you. That's all today. Let's wrap it up.